you guys. In this video, I will be running my fingers and fingernails through this Broom's soft bristles. This is a custom video for Alex. I love this video idea, Alex. He had seen another ASMR artist do this. And he saw my sweeping video. And so yeah, I'm excited to see the sounds that come from this broom. I will also be doing a bit of brushing the camera, and I actually have a second brush that I purchased just once in a while. It's a bit different, but I thought I would just once in a while let you hear these bristles. This, it's not a broom per se, but just thought I kind of wanted to get two options, but I think this is the best. What Alex was hoping for. And I might even do just a little like brushing. This is a broom that's never been used, in case you were worried. The bristles are a nice blue colour. And they're quite soft. They're not like they're firm in that they can do their job, but they are quite soft to the touch, especially up here. Like you're going through a car wash. Yeah, they're actually quite gentle bristles. I will use this broom after filming, obviously, and see how well it works. And maybe I'll keep it upstairs. Actually, a really, really nice tool for an arm like massage. Like, it actually feels really nice. placed a towel down so that the plastic portion wouldn't be tapping on the glass. Interesting. I'm kind of just playing around and seeing what kind of sounds we can get. This, it actually feels really good. It like feels really soft going through. I'm curious if the visual of that is nice as a kind of comb my fingers through the broom. It also just, when it's up here, looks like a blue wig or something. From this angle. Looks like every so often there's another group of the bristles kind of there, and then underneath this layer there's another layer alternating. Kind of, you can see that the bristles will start in between in the next row, so here kind of alternating. Friend of mine, a while back, it was her bridal shower, and she is half Korean and half white, but her hair is jet black, and she walked into the bridal shower, her bridal shower, with hair that looked a lot like this. It looked really cool on her. She normally has like shoulder length black hair, and she walked in with short blue hair that kind of, it just had a look that this is reminding me of her wig. And honestly, it looked so great on her. I thought she had gone and done her hair like that. I didn't think it was a wig at all. The shortness of this and the bluntness is reminding me. Brush your face. Make you feel like you are in a car wash. Oh my gosh, Alex, this was a great idea. I can't wait to watch and hear what this sounds like. I didn't use my headset because I wanted you to hear the bristles more than me, they remain focused. And with the headset, the sound tends to be higher up near my voice. And just pulling the bottom portion back here and releasing, kind of giving like a bit of a spring effect to the bristles. They're so bouncy. See if I can kind of do that towards the camera. I'm going to kind of move it onto this side and see if these sounds come. Going to quickly grab this one just for a little bit of a different bristle sound, not quite a broom. I'm just curious about the different types of bristles. The broom is much more flexible and just moves about really, really nicely, whereas the tiny bristles are quite firm and short, so you get a bit of a scratchy sound. Then this is more of like a bouncy kind of feel to it. Just want to try something. Let's see, let me get a better angle for you. Thoughts? What are your thoughts? Does it sound nice or not? Let's brush you again. Let's get you brushed. Feels really nice actually. There's something called dry brushing. I think a type of exfoliating your skin. I've never done it, but I feel like now I have. this is the direction where they feel quite soft. Feels like I'm just walking through, taking little steps with my fingers through the bristles. I can hear the crunch. Crunch them together and then let them go. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Took a moment and listened to the sound, and I really like it. I hope you guys enjoy it too. Feeling like maybe I should not use this broom for sweeping and just use it in other videos, because I think it's cool. I like it. Sweep, sweep, sweep. I'm going to kind of sweep you. Because they are bunched together, you can kind of hear how my fingernail bounces along there. Really enjoy sweeping. I find it really relaxing actually, and like I like that I'm cleaning. I like that I can see things being cleaned and gathering the dirt, getting it out of there. I was telling one of my friends about the sweeping video, and they said they actually really enjoyed sweeping and it was relaxing to them. And I thought about it and was like, you know what, you're right. There are certain like household jobs, chores that like I really don't like, and others that you know, it's neutral, and some that I actually like. And I really like sweeping and I love to vacuum for the same reason. It's just so satisfying to see it get cleaned like that. And it's fairly simple and you kind of can do a lot at a time. There are some that, you know, like dusting is not fun for me at all, because it's like tiny little things, you gotta go everywhere and pick things up and move them, and it's very like detailed, and it like takes quite a while to get things clean. Whereas sweeping, it's just like broad strokes, you can see the difference it's making right away. And it's fairly quick and effective. These bristles, but again, just that contrast of sound for a minute, just hearing the difference. I'll use this for another video as well, because I want to tap on it so badly right now. I'm sticking to my broom sounds. See how they're very like bouncy? Let's sweep you again. Sweep. 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 I like the idea of if I did a sweeping video again, where if I could stabilize the camera well enough and use a clean broom on a clean floor to kind of actually sweep the camera like that, but on the floor. See, because in the sweeping video I did, it got so close, it sort of felt like it was right there, but I would like to actually go onto the camera after trying this. So let me know, I'm so curious, like, what parts of this might give you tingles? What parts of the types of sounds I've made with the broom bristles? Or which are just, like, visually relaxing to watch? Like, oddly satisfying? You can kind of see how they come down in layers. let's run our fingernail along that top portion again. Interesting to see what it's like with an even longer bristles on a broom. Car wash, bringing you through the car wash. I'm actually going to go take my friend's car through the car wash. I think she's gone for like a week, and I thought she might really be happy when she came back to see like her car. She had like picked up a bunch of plants that she got on Craigslist, and it's like a van that's like covered in dirt on the bottom. They had to like lay the seats down, and it's like just dirt and rocks. So I thought it would be fun to like take it through the car wash and then use one of those vacuums to kind of get everything all clean. I was thinking, oh, you know what? Yes. The reason I brought that up is because I wanted to like film as I go through the car wash, because I feel like it's relaxing in there. Like, that's like a real life ASMR experience for me, in terms of like just like watching all the sounds and the bristles, and then you get like the spraying sounds and the swishing sounds, and you get this. So maybe I'll like film and then loop it for you, so you feel like you're in it for longer. But I want to try that. Do you guys know what I mean? Have you ever been through a car wash like that and found that relaxing? Very short, but I find them relaxing. I wish it was longer. It's also just really entertaining. Sometimes they have the rainbow wash, and it's like rainbow colours are shooting at you. I love it, it's fun. And there's like a nice scent. The one that I go to is the kind where you drive through and then you can pull up, and they have stations where you can use the vac that they have, and you can take it and spend time and clean your whole car. And when you pull in for the first, like when you actually drive in initially, they give you like a little car scent, something that makes your car smell nice. You get to choose your scent. It feels like I'm being pampered, but it's like for the car, and it's really cheap, because you do the vacuuming after. They also give you these like wipes for your dashboard, and so you can kind of just clean the whole thing in one go, and it makes it more of a like fun experience actually. Up, brushing, up, and they are firm enough where you can just lightly hear tapping on them. You hear that? It's nice. So thank you guys so much for joining me for this video, and I hope that it was kind of interesting for you and relaxing and fun to watch. Let me know your thoughts. Thank you again, Alex, so much, and I'll see you guys next time.